My vision is a face. And I really like painting faces because they always express so much, and it's like, yeah, it's like meeting another being.